morning started out pretty slow. About 7:30, the first deer started coming in. Nice young doe gave me a broadside shot, and I was able to take it right before they started getting pretty antsy. I'm not sure what was heading this way, but I wasn't going to give them a chance to run off again. But I'm going to give her about 20, 25 minutes, and we'll go see if we can find her.